Whatever I take, whatever I declare, I completed 100% that. Even in my life, you will never get opportunity that I declare something and I will not complete it. Today my problem is the people are ready with me. Money is not a problem for me. I am the person who I got a track record in 95-96. I taken 5 crores from the state government, raised 4,000 crores from the capital market and complete the work of 8,000 crore in 96-97. At that time, Reliance quoted for Mumbai-Pune Express Highway for 3,600 crore. I'm talking about 96-97. I reject that tender and I complete with 1,600 crore. And the cost of flyover was for 1,800 crore. I completed the project with 1,000 crores of saving of 800 crore. At that time, when Dhirubhai Ambani and Ratan Tata, Ratan Tata is now is here, but Dhirubhai is no more. That I was going first for bond issue of 400 crores. I received 1,180 crores. Then second time again I go for 500 crore. I receive 1,050 crores. Dhirubhai Ambani and Tata say me that you would be more professional than me because the issue was oversubscribed. Today, the people are standing with me. In London, at the night up to 2 o'clock, the pension fund, the insurance fund, the banker funds, they are, everybody was meeting with me. My problem is with my the system. Today, I don't have any money problem. I can, LIC give me 8,000 crore with 7.25 interest rate. Even LIC is ready to give me 50,000 crore more. But how I can spend? My system is not moving fast, which I am expecting from them. So money is not the problem. So today the 104 projects are ready with me. I can monetize within 24 hours. Indian bankers are ready to give me with 9% interest. LIC is ready to give me with 7.25%. I want it to be less than 5% interest.
What is the problem?
Why? Suppose I receive the money. Today there is no expenditure.
No land,
you're saying? No, the way in which already I have a budget of 65,000 crore. And then we have raised the already 7,000 crore we've taken from LIC, 5,000 crore from the masala bond. The money is with us. The problem is of the system. If we want to make it, we have to go for more, giving more construction contract. Otherwise, I have to take the money, I have to deposit it in the bank. I will take the money with the 7% interest and I have to deposit with the 6% interest.
So the problem is that you are not getting the land. Is that the problem?
That is not the problem. In total way, it is not
that
only
is
because
the problem.
It is a system. Nah? They don't. Now, if suppose.
The banks.
No. A time the government was making road construction maximum 18 km per day. Today it is 23 km per day. When it comes to 2 km per day, it goes to 23 km per day. So every project you have to prepare the DPR, you have to get the licenses, you have to get clearances, environment forest clearance, utility shifting, land acquisition, making DPR. Now in Himachal Pradesh, we go for DPR. We get only 12 parties. Actually 65 road project was there. So I had taken a decision to give them all projects, to divide into 12 parties and give them the DPR project to them. These are the small problems, these are administrative problems, this is a problem with the ministry. I am not blaming it for the financial institution for that. So money is not a problem.